We send you to.
So this person, based on the information provided by their supervisor, Judy Van Horn, is behind the scenes, unsung here to many, since September of 2005. He is responsible for the upkeep and overseeing of all college vehicles, equipment, generators, and more at Daytona State College on all of our campuses. He is also responsible for performing safety inspections on all the college equipment. He is a whiz when it comes to repairs, whether it is on the lawnmower or all the way up to a diesel truck. He cares about his job and everyone around him and has a folder full of emails showing his appreciation of his hard work. So with no further ado, we would like to present the Fall 2013 Employee of the Semester Award to Mr. Wade Woodard. Daytona State College Career Employee Association proudly acknowledges Mr. Wade Woodard, Employee of the Semester, Fall 2003. And in addition, we have from the Financial Educator Credit Union. It is, I believe, lunch for two at Cafe 101. Mm-hmm. Wade as well. Take the rest of the day.